If we should live through this, would you like to try again? Do you must still love me?
I don't think so.
I've been dreaming a lot lately.
I dreamed I was like this outcast.
It's an interesting concept.
I wasn't her in the beginning, but I was. Like I somehow controlled what she did.
I was excited. We're in a suit for prom. What do you know? My prom date was a woman.
She was dressed like really, really strangely. She'd been like outcast to the other side of this lake, into this cave.
Maybe it was the type of woman that I could date, I guess. I was really shy. She was different.
And she came out to like see me when I approached the cave. She'd been kicked out of this factory.
Here's the what gets really interesting.
Together we went across the water to the factory. And we totally infiltrated the factory. They'd hired like midgets and stuff. But all the doors were locked.
Who do I see to my far right? I see Sean. My goal was to just simply make my presence. Go up to him and say hello. And his goal in mind, which is always to drift further away from me as the person that I was.
And so we walked from the back to the front again. I sort of waited until they all got close to the factory. And then I ran out.
I went up there in my suit, that long hair. And I'm like, hey, what's up? And he looks at me and was like, oh, I'm gonna see you there, type of thing. It is so unwelcoming. And look at his right hand. And there is a giant gold bracelet.
Some people were like, no, she's just one person, get her! But I was stronger than every one of them, invincibly strong, so I just tossed them aside.
Seeing that sort of defensive shield here, fuck him. Walk away.
And then I got on the phone. Hey, it's me. She's taken back the factory.
And this time I sort of have my feelings out, and so he does. And for some reason we end up having sex. But it wasn't a pleasant sort of reunion kind of sex. I had no emotion to it. The idea that sex was dead.
That was the end of my dream.
He doesn't care. Because he loves me, I guess.
No, I can go back to making like awesome shit again. I wonder if I'd keep the midgets.
Interesting. I feel like this dream is summarized in your sexual identity and past relationships.
There's a lot to this dream, and then it all slipped away.
And that was it. Interesting dream.
I'm gonna be like an old man. You're gonna be hot.
So, that's it.